In today's fast-growing and evolving telecom world, demands on MPLS-based IP and Ethernet VPN services are increasing. Financial organizations are looking for high priority for latency-sensitive applications. Broadcast networks are asking for temporary connectivity with high bandwidth and the lowest delay and jitter. And today's customers aren't willing to wait weeks or months for these tailored MPLS services with explicit constraints. They're expecting MPLS service activation in hours or minutes. In addition, IPVPN as an infrastructure construct is key to many other high-growth services, including IPTV, mobile backhaul, and 5G network slices with stringent quality of service. And so that will also grow the need for tunnel provisioning. And there is a migration happening in many cases from RSVPTE to segment routing tunnels, and automating that migration will be important to containing costs and maintaining margins. Let's look at a traditional traffic-engineered tunnel provisioning order-to-service challenge, driven by the need to support a new VPN service request or to support IP-based communication services. Firstly, it's complex. The engineer needs to gather information about the network from multiple systems before they go ahead and define the path. Does a tunnel already exist from the PE on the A side to the PE on the Z side for that service? Does it have sufficient capacity to handle the new service request? Does it have the proper constraints? Does it have the quality of service, latency, or protection needed for that service? If there isn't an existing tunnel, the engineer needs to manually design and provision a new tunnel. They need to map the network topology, evaluate the current network performance in different segments, and then use external offline planning tools to communicate a new path. Then, once they have that path information, they need to go and manually provision that tunnel via disparate CLIs of multiple vendors that might be in the network. If the tunnel spans multiple autonomous systems, they may need to provision a pair of border routers to stitch those AS segments together. The business impact is that service fulfillment for the VPN or communication service relying on that tunnel can take days or weeks. It can be error prone, or they may even use a best guess to avoid prolonged complex engineering intervals and just use an existing tunnel. And that can result in congestion and SLA penalties. They are generally blind to the true state of optical shared risk link groups, which can result in protected tunnels with a single point of failure leading to outages and SLA penalties. As a result of inefficient, over-provisioned and underutilized tunnels, we see an increase in CapEx. And finally, high OpEx resulting in lower margins or a need to maintain higher prices, which impacts competitiveness and market share. The challenge is to deal with slow, costly and error-prone service fulfillment. Let's see how Blue Planet MPLS Network Automation can help. Blue Planet MPLS Network Automation is a modular, open and vendor-agnostic solution. This is important for an automation portfolio. Like many of our intelligent automation solutions, MPLS Network Automation packages certain capabilities from across the Blue Planet portfolio and includes a set of pre-packaged services that are designed to speed integration into your network and back office. The components are as follows. At its core, the MPLS Network Automation solution requires MDSO and ROA. You can use the Blue Planet Web UI, or you can drive this through external systems using the REST API that we can provide. Resource adapters or collectors are used to abstract the network, enabling common functionality across a multi-vendor network. ROA pairs with the routed network control plane to discover the IP topology, existing tunnels, and VPN services, as well as to gather capacity and performance information about the routed network. ROA incorporates the constraint-based Tunnel Path Computation Engine, PCE. This can be enhanced with optical network topology and shared risk link group information provided by MDSO, which can discover the Layer 0 and Layer 1 network based on the optional multi-layer networking solution. Using the path computed by ROA, MDSO then does the end-to-end, cross-domain, RSVP, TE or segment-routed tunnel provisioning. When we look at the solution in action, ROA learns IP topology, existing tunnels, capacity, utilization of the network links and performance, as well as the services consuming those existing tunnels or paths. Optionally, by adding the multi-layer networking MLN, intelligent automation solution, MDSO learns the optical topology and the shared risk link groups, and shares that information with ROA. And all this happens prior to a new tunnel or service request. Next, engineering receives a request for a tunnel with certain capacity and constraints, from PEA to PEZ. For example, this could be for a new VPN service or to build out infrastructure for some IP communications service that relies on MPLS tunnels, such as from the edge to a cloud resource. The engineer then uses the Blue Planet Web UI to request ROA to calculate a path for a TE tunnel, with certain constraints that could include those shared risk link groups. ROA then calculates the label switch paths for that tunnel. The engineer has an opportunity to review the path and then submit a provisioning request. At that point, ROA sends the LSP request to MDSO. And finally, MDSO goes ahead and provisions those LSPs using RSVP TE or segment routing from end to end. So at a high level, we see that the Blue Planet MPLS network automation solution has the following capabilities. It includes automated IP network discovery, so as the network changes, it maintains an accurate view of the network topology, the state, capacity available, and performance end-to-end. It includes automated constraint-based SRLG-aware path computation of either RSVPTE or segment-routed tunnels, and it provides automated tunnel provisioning across multi-vendor and multi-AS networks. Let's look at an example deployment with a Tier 2 operator. After a period of aggressive growth, acquiring several companies with different technologies and systems, provisioning was largely manual, which impacted on their ability to fulfill service quickly and be competitive in the market. They also had high OPEX. They were looking to transform to a programmable network, which would allow them to overcome manually intensive operation silos. It would allow them to speed up Layer 2 and Layer 3 VPN services provisioning, and allow them to be more unique in offering more self-service options, such as bandwidth on demand, to its business customers. Blue Planet's MPLS network automation solution offered automated intent-based order management. Where the customer had various disparate operation support systems, they now had an underlying operations platform with orchestration, enabling automated VPN service design and provisioning. Since VPN services rely on the tunnels, they were also able to automate the tunnel engineering and provisioning that the VPN service depended on. The solution also provided end-to-end multi-layer, multi-vendor network visibility. With the implementation of Blue Planet and using a modern order management system, the operator was then able to streamline and digitize order-to-service business processes. The operator can enter an order, and this will flow through Blue Planet, which will automate the design, such as the path it should take based on the ROA path computation engine, and then the provisioning of that path based on MDSO provisioning both the tunnels and the VPN service, all in a matter of minutes. As a result, they now expect to be more competitive and provide an improved customer experience. Let's look at some typical benefits from this solution. Blue Planet MPLS network automation allows you to increase revenue by drastically accelerating VPN service turn-up and making new transient on-demand services feasible. Blue Planet Intelligence lowers the capex of MPLS networks through greater efficiency afforded by optimized engineering based on always accurate IP optical network information. And finally, Blue Planet Automation lowers the OPEX of RSVPTE and segment routing, tunnel engineering and provisioning by greater than 95%.